Lauren and Austin, you're here. It's your wedding day. What you have accomplished together to get to this moment is no small feat. I hope you are able to just pause and take it all in. What a gift your love is, as you're just moments away from becoming husband and wife.
Someone great once said, "It's you, when all my dreams come true, the one I want next to me, it's you. Lauren, at a dark time in my life, I found you. You've taught me how to love myself and have shown me I'm worthy of love."
I love Austin. I love Austin like a brother, which means I can be pretty protective of him, but I know he's in good hands with Lauren. And Lauren, I'm so happy to say you're my friend. I'm so happy to say you're my sister. And I'm very proud to say, welcome to the family.
Finally here, baby. The day we've been waiting for since practically the day we met. I'm so lucky to have met the boy who was willing to throw rocks at my window, and to now marry the man who has taught me to love unconditionally, to have patience, and how incredible it can be to be head over heels in love with your best friend.
I cannot wait to shower you with unconditional love our entire life. The future Mrs. Greeley, you are my forever love, my heart and soil, Austin.
You are the person I want to spend the rest of my days with. I love you forever, Austin Timothy Greeley. I will always be yours. Love, Lauren. Woo! Look so beautiful.
Thank you.
Wow.
Watching you get ready today to walk down the aisle and marry your best friend was an honor, and you are such a beautiful bride. It was a privilege to be a part of this day, not only for me, but for the rest of this awesome group right here. You have both grown and matured so much, it makes this relationship as amazing as it is. Through thick and thin, you continue to love each other and push each other to better yourselves for each other.
I promise to be present during the good times and the bad times. I promise to treat you like the queen that you are and have always been. I vow to always be the guy that throws rocks at your windows. I vow that the love will never stop. I vow to be there every day when you get home from work, ready to shower you with love and provide a safe haven. And finally, I vow to give you unconditional love throughout every living moment of our lifetime together.
Today is such a special day. It is the 5-year anniversary of you asking me to be your girlfriend. It has been the most wonderful 5 years with you, Austin, filled with love and laughter and so much happiness. I feel overwhelmingly blessed to have you to share my life with, and incredibly grateful that one day you will be the father of my kids. I vow to love you through all our adventures and wherever life takes us. I vow to take you as my best friend, my confidant, my soulmate, my partner, my husband.
And now, by the power vested in me by the Universal Life Church in the state of Minnesota, I now, for the first time, pronounce you husband and wife. Austin, kiss your bride.